வணக்கம், வெல்கம் டு அவர் சேனல். 10th ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் சயின்ஸ், இங்கிலீஷ் மீடியம், 1 மார்க் க்வெஸ்சன் அண்ட் ஆன்சர்ஸ், லெசன் 11, கார்பன் அண்ட் இட்ஸ் காம்பவுண்ட்ஸ். சூஸ் த கரெக்ட் ஆன்சர். த மாலிகுலர் ஃபார்முலா ஆஃப் அண்ட் open chain organic compound is C3H6. The class of the compound is, answer option B, alkene. Alkene. The IUPAC name of an organic compound is 3-methylbutane-1-ol. What type compound it is? Answer option D, alcohol. Option D, alcohol. The secondary suffix used in IUPAC nomenclature of an aldehyde is dash. Option C, Al. Al. Which of the following pairs can be the successive members of a homologous series? Which of the following pairs can be the successive members of a homologous series? Answer option A, C3H8 and C4H10. C2H5OH plus 3O2 gives 2CO2 plus 3H2O is here. Answer option B, combustion of ethanol. Combustion of ethanol. Rectified spirit is an aqueous solution which contains about dash of ethanol. Answer option A, 95.5%. 95.5% of ethanol. Which of the following are used in anesthetics? Answer option B, ethers. Ethers. TFM in soaps represents dust content in soap. Answer option C, fatty acid. Fatty acid. Which of the following statements is wrong about detergents? Answer option E, it is a sodium salt of long chain fatty acids. Wrong statement is, it is a sodium salt of long chain fatty acids. Fill in the blanks. An atom or a group of atoms which is responsible for chemical characteristics of an organic compound is called dash. Answer functional group. Functional group. The general molecular formula of alkynes is dash. Answer CnH2n-2. CnH2n-2. In IUPAC name, the carbon skeleton of a compound is represented by dash. Answer root word. Root word. Dash compounds decolorize bromine water. Answer unsaturated compounds. Unsaturated compounds decolorize bromine water. Dehydration of ethanol by concentrated sulfuric acid forms dash? Answer: ethene. Ethene. 100% pure ethanol is called dash. Answer: absolute alcohol. Absolute alcohol. Ethanoic acid turns dash litmus to dash. Answer: blue litmus to red. Ethanoic acid turns blue litmus to red. The alkaline hydrolysis of fatty acids is termed as dash. Answer: saponification. Saponification. The alkaline hydrolysis of fatty acids is termed as saponification. Biodegradable detergents are made of dash. Chain hydrocarbons. Biodegradable detergents are made of dash chain hydrocarbons. Answer: straight chain carbons. Straight chain hydrocarbons. Straight chain hydrocarbons. Match the following. Here column A and column B are given. In column A, questions are given, and column B, answers are shuffled. We have to match it correctly. In column A, functional group OH, heterocyclic, unsaturated, so carbocyclic are given. Let us see the answer. Functional group OH, alcohol. Functional group OH, alcohol. Heterocyclic, furan. Heterocyclic, furan. Unsaturated, ethene. Unsaturated, ethene. Soap, potassium stearate. Soap, potassium stearate. Carbocyclic, benzene. Carbocyclic, benzene. Assertion and recent questions. Make a choices. Option A and R are correct, or explains the A. Option B, A is correct or is wrong. Option C, A is wrong or is correct. And option D, A and R are correct or doesn't, explains A. Question number 1. Assertion: detergent are more effective cleansing agents than soaps in hot water. Reason: calcium and magnesium salts of detergents are water soluble. Here, assertion is correct. And reason is also correct. And reason explains assertion. So here answer is option A. A and R are correct or explains the A. Second question. Assertion: alkanes are saturated hydrocarbons. Reason: hydrocarbons consist of covalent bonds. Here, assertion is correct and reason is also correct. But reason does not explain assertion. So here answer is option D. A and R are correct or does not explain A. Thank you.